The word we're learning today is 创新. 创 means to create or to establish. 新 means new or novel. Together, 创新 means to innovate or to initiate. The word can be used as a noun. For example, 创新是项目的核心. 创新, innovation, 项目, project, 核心, core. 创新是项目的核心, innovation is the core of this project. 创新 can also be used as a verb. Here is an example. 我们需要不断创新才能跟上它. We need to innovate constantly to keep up with this. 我们, we, 需要, need, 不断, constantly, 创新, innovate, 才能, so as to, 跟上, keep up with, 它, it. The whole sentence, we need to innovate constantly to keep up with this. Innovation is the only path to reach new heights in science and technology. We are fully aware that innovation is the primary force driving development. Here's another example. 中国共产党团结带领中国人民自信自强守正创新. The CPC has united and led the Chinese people through a spirit of self-confidence, self-reliance, and innovation. 中国共产党, the Communist Party of China, or the CPC in short. 团结, as we have learned before, means unite. 带领, to lead. 中国人民, the Chinese people. 自信, confidence. 自强, self-reliance. 创新, to innovate. The whole sentence. The CPC has united and led the Chinese people through a spirit of self-confidence, self-reliance, and innovation. 创新, to innovate, or innovation. 你学会了吗?